Robin.
Last night, as I lay sleeping, I had a dream so fair. I stood in old Jerusalem beside the temple there. I heard the children singing, and ever as they sang, I thought the voice of angels from heaven in answer rang. I thought the voice of angels from heaven in answer. The streets no longer rang. Hushed were the glad hosannas that the little children sang. The sun grew dark with mystery, and the morn was cold and chilled as the shadow of the cross arose upon a lonely hill. As the shadow of the cross arose upon a lonely hill. The scene was changed, new earth there seemed to be. I saw the holy city beside the crystal sea. The light of God was on its streets, and the gates were open wide, and all who would might enter, and no one was denied. No need for moon or stars by night, or sun to shine by day, for it was the new Jerusalem. Hosanna.